New at 10 tonight in Volusia County, we're learning new details about a crash that killed a pedestrian in DeLand. Police say that the woman who was crossing North Woodland Boulevard near East Stetson Street at around 7 o'clock Friday night was hit by a car. That woman died at the hospital. Police have not released her identity yet. The driver who hit her was not hurt and remained at the scene.